Bálor in position. He's been through a lot these last 2 weeks. He's taking it out. Oh!
Gable, a step ahead. Jackknife
the cover. Oh, very close.
And again, Gable does not relent into the ankle lock. Seamless transition. Masterful grappling by Chad Gable of the Alpha Academy.
He's so good from this position. A little more twist and Finn Balor's gonna have to tap.
I don't know if Finn Balor will submit. I think Finn Balor might rather have his ankle broken than submit.
Yeah, but we say tap or snap for some reason to the armbar.
Wow.
Gable got caught.
Gotta roll his well. Look at the pressure from Finn Balor. Oh, great escape and right back to that ankle lock.
Almost a thing of beauty. Watching Gable work. And Balor's in trouble. Balor's thinking about tapping.
He can't get to the rope. I think this might be over.
Balor again. Find a way out. My goodness.
Oh, to the double stop again. Kicking the guts right through Chad Gable.
Yeah, but Balor's ankle in bad shape. Still feeling the effects of Chad Gable's offense.
Oh. But still fighting is Finn Balor.
Yeah, see, he's favoring it is an understatement. He's limping. Chad Gable has got to turn it on now. And doesn't look like Finn Balor is going to let him.
Gable. Suplex, shoulders down. Rolls through.
Thought he was going straight to the pin there.
From behind now.
Look at this. Shoulders has got to be it. Oh, just in time goes Finn Balor.
You can't help but draw comparisons between Chad Gable and Kurt Angle in the ring as far as athleticism goes, as far as technique. And once again, Gable headed up top.
Kurt Angle was a gold medalist. Chad Gable did not.
Angle also had a beautiful moonsault.
It was a beautiful moonsault, but landing on the knees of Finn Balor.
Watch it. Balor resourceful enough, and how much of a toll did it take?
Barely move, and he goes into a full sprint.
Balor digging down deep.
He is
a display of sheer will.
He is suffering right now.
I don't know if this is a wise idea for Finn Balor. Already hobbled, trying to ascend up the ropes.
He's hobbling to the top rope.
Taking a significant amount of time to make it up and
way too long.
Oh no.
Oh boy.
Oh no. Yes.
From the top.
Superplex from the top rope and a cradle. Whose shoulders are down? That's right, he's got him. Finn Balor with the last minute cradle.
Unbelievable.
Here's your winner,
Finn Balor.
On one good leg, what an effort by Finn Balor, able to defeat an extremely game Chad Gable tonight.